In the name of Almighty Allah, the Most Gracious, the Most Merciful. As Muhammad, peace be upon him, narrated, if anyone travels on a road in search of knowledge, Almighty Allah will cause him to travel on one of the roads of paradise. Hello everyone, this is Dr. Tarim Sood. Thank you very much for watching my videos and your wonderful support to make this channel a grand success. We are family, a partner, please share and subscribe our channel if you haven't done so far. We as a team can work together to convert challenges into opportunities and opportunities into success stories. These success stories can be monetized into value addition in the world by large. Thank you very much for your precious time. Today I'm going to discuss my first lecture on downstream refining production facilities, light FFC, gasoline extraction, sweetening, heavy hydrocarbon sweetening, hydrogenation, hydrofinishers, hydrotreater, polymerizations, lecture number one. Before my lecture, I used to read a Quranic verse, Kala Rabbi Shrahli Sadri Wa Yassirli Amri Wahlal Uqdatam Min Lisani Yafqahu Qawli Allahumma Rabbi Zidni Ilma. Oh my Lord, open my chest and ease my task for me and loose on earth from my tongue that they may understand my saying. Allahumma Rabbi Zidni Ilma, O Allah, advance me in my knowledge and true understanding. Okay, this is my plan, going to publish a large number of lecture on downstream refining production facilities. First, today I have started a fundamental principles of sweetening light hydrocarbons, MERX units. Then we have a plan to discuss gas LPG, fundamental principles of liquid petroleum gas LPG, fundamental principles of heavy hydrocarbons, hydrofinishers, fundamentals of light cyclic oil hydrotreater, fundamental principles of light petroleum gas LPG polymerizations. So this is my plan. So shipping the clean and sustainable global energy, plan to publish more than 300 lectures in the next couple of years. Okay, we will discuss six topics on light sweetening unit, light naphtha sweetening units, operating window process interlock, startup shutdown emergency procedures, troubleshooting and advanced process control strategies, region environment aspects and safety recommendations, treatment unit performance monitoring systems. Okay, light FCC, gasoline extractions and sweetening, lecture number one. From my next lecture, I'm going to give you key takeaway points from my lecture number one on refining production facilities. Key takeaway points, lecture number one, downstream refining production facilities. Today, I'm going to discuss light FCC gasoline extractions artificial simulator model. Okay, light naphtha treatment artificial simulator model. General requirement for initial startup, all safety equipment required for the hydrocarbon addition to the unit must be on site, operable. Check out, all portable fire equipment is in place. The fire hardened system is in service. Miscellaneous safety equipment is available. The areas are reasonably free from obstructions. Necessary warning signs are posted. All early wells test gates are removed. Adequate lighting is available for night operations. Night review. Make sure that all blinds have been removed, including those below pressure relief valves. The unit blind list should always be current. Air freeing of the unit is completed. Make sure that all instruments are ready for operation. Close all vents, drains and sample connections. Make sure that all valves are open to level glass and pressure gauge. Okay, first I'm going to demonstrate the feed compositions here and then after treatment, what we can get. So if you can see here, the specific gravity 0.71 to 0.70. So the RVP 0.68 of 5. So total sulfur of 8%, 0.12. After treatment, the total sulfur will remain less than 710 ppm. Mercaptan 5 × 470 after treatment. So the mercaptans are weight on ppm maximum 5 ppm. Hydrogen sulfide 4 to 5, and after treatment it will remain less than 1 ppm. Okay. Now after that I will demonstrate my operating parameters here. Okay. So the operating parameter, the step one to start the caustic soda circulations, establish a caustic soda circulation through the caustic regeneration section and the extractor. Force the caustic from the extractor to regeneration by establishing a nitrogen pressure in the column. Activate the air system and start flow of air to oxidizers at a rate of approximately 1.3 Newton meter cube per kg. RSH sulfur, so 21 SCF pounds sulfurs. Activate a pressure controls on the axis here from the stack on the disulfide separators to maintain operating pressure on the separator around the axis air to atmosphere to vent. So the initially unit steady operation is achieved. Refill a caustic until the caustic level is visible in the operate separator stockage class and the activate level control. Okay, so the at this time the Merex WS catalyst should be added from catalyst addition. So in the caustic going to the regeneration sections, the process for the Merex W catalyst addition can be found, or we will discuss on later on special procedures. Okay, then start steam to caustic heaters and bring the temperature of the caustic from heater to 38-48 degrees Celsius. Okay, slowly admit hydrocarbon to the extractor, one gas to the flare lines to place the Merex unit the first time on the steam. It does not require any impregnations before a startup as a pre-impregnated Merex used in reactors. The procedure for impregnations of the Merex reagent on the activated charcoal will be described on later in special procedure. Okay, begin injecting caustic soda. So the filling the reactors, the hydrocarbon and the light glass. Okay, when the reactor is completed, so we can achieve our required product. Okay. Okay, conclusion, achieved product quality as granted, a total sulfur weight a ppm 710 ppm from 0.12%, mercaptans less than 5 ppm and hydrogen sulfide 1 ppm. Okay, next topic, refining production facilities. First we'll discuss a unit design basis. Theoretical description of the process, process flow descriptions, material and heat. So these are a few references: Qatar Petroleum, Doha Qatar, Oil and Gas Development Corporations Limited, Pakistan, World Energy Outlook 2013. U.S. Geological Survey, U.S. Department of Energy, Schlumberger Oilfield, International Energy Agencies, Wikipedia, Oklahoma State Oil, Factsheets, Norgen, Norsex Standard, The Story of the Oil in Pennsylvania, Yale Liquid Gas Encyclopedia, Natural Gas from the Wellhead to Burner Tip. Okay. Together, everyone achieve more. Please do not hesitate. Send me your feedback and comments. t.masood.dr@path.edu. Please stay at home, stay safe and inspired.